If you find one of the red sea urchins and you put your finger in between the spikes, you could actually get a